At the traditional optics location, Jena, new future opportunities were created in the Regional Growth Core FO+ through an unprecedented cooperation between the Fraunhofer Institute for Applied Optics and Precision Engineering IOF, the Friedrich Schiller University Jena, and local companies with freeform optical systems. The Jena region is known worldwide, a kind of optic valley. This means that we have a wide range of skills here in the region.
The region here is a very special one. There's hardly another large research cluster in the world that can bring together such diverse companies and institutes.
We sat down at a table and thought about what future requirements optical systems would have to meet. The result of this discussion was that we thought about giving a designer all the freedom to use every surface in an optical system and every degree of flexibility, what that would mean. Compared to conventional spherical and modern aspherical lens systems, freeform optics allow for complex optical systems that are much smaller, more functional, more cost-effective, and more robust.
Apart from the A-sphere, we haven't had any really groundbreaking new elements in fine optics for decades. We had the spherical lenses, we've had them for 200 years. We have had a bit of the A-spheres, which were also very interesting, but the freeform optic itself, the freeform surface, now enables us, for the first time for a long time, to bring something completely new on the way.
Freeform optical systems improve application scenarios, for example in driver assistance systems, infrared optics for rescue services, laser-based manufacturing processes, photovoltaic systems, and optical systems for satellites.
By using freeform optics, for example, we can reduce the number of elements. When we take it to the top, we replace all the optical elements of a lens with a single element.
This means you can then have a sharp image in the near field and also in the far field with such a camera. And of course, there is huge potential there. Under the leadership of Fraunhofer IOF, the FO+ consortium members with their diverse competencies developed an integrated technology platform for the production of free-form optical systems in the infrared spectral range. In this one-of-a-kind project, they covered the entire process chain, from design to production and the necessary system integration, right through to assembly in the end product, and optimized for industrial scale. Based on this process chain, Fraunhofer IOF researchers manufacture optomechanical components and systems for Earth observation that are optimized for use in modern micro and nano satellites of the future. But that's just the beginning. In this project, we've now developed freeform optics for optical systems working in the infrared range, and the next challenge is to further develop this strong project consortium. And I believe that the work will only be done when companies can do this comprehensively, from infrared to the EUV. In order to promote the necessary competence in the field of freeform optics in the region, the University of Jena is pushing ahead with the training of highly qualified specialists. In addition, the members of the FO+ consortium have set an important course by actively participating in the standardization process for freeform surfaces.
The decisive strategic advantage is that we've already adapted our machines, our measuring technology, and our drawings to the new standardization. We are in conformity with standards and can work freshly forward. The whole world has to follow suit.